Hey guys, just got cut off there as we spent over an hour doing the main mission. We are back and still in the same place at the festival, trying to find a way into the church to get Coonan. And I'm just going around talking to everybody.
Where's Coonan?
Mary Lubed! Come dance with me!
Have you seen Coonan?
The Marilud! Oh, goodness, you're so frightening. What are you doing after the festival?
I'm looking for Coonan.
Right. Yes, he's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Geva I sent you.
Of course. What does Geva look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Geva's waiting for this delivery to the church. That's my way in.
I'm feeling a bit dry over here.
Should go and comfort him. All he's got to keep him company are his thoughts and that daft girl Geva.
Have you seen Coonan?
Hey, it's the Mary Lewid. Rhyme with me, Mary Lewid. On Samhain night, all out to flight, some to... I messed up the rhyme.
The man tries to rhyme with all his might.
Didn't take much to outwit me. You're really good. Good enough for a reward.
Many thanks. Enjoy the festival.
I have no idea where I'm going here. Isn't she meant to be taking me to the church?
I would know more about you, Gwynedd. You're such...
Mother says there'll be no one...
I should...
Okay, so the church is where? That's what we need to find. Ah, there we go, yeah. Up there.
What are you doing?
Get from this,
after me, next. Let's see.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
They had a whole horse hanging from a tree.
Ah, the crate. Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
Thank you.
Kunan is inside. I must find a way to get in.
Good old hammer always works.
There you are, Snake Tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We're done with this shadow play. Tevter's safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader? And an angry church ready with holy fire?
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn's throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
Ha! We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevder's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevder framed by flames and burning. My Everything life. We created together.
Everything. You and Modron. Then Gwynedd?
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
You and the witch? This was the plan. To make me dance your merry tune, so you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Gloucestershire. One that Tevder would stamp out.
This is where you fail, Kunan. Tevder is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevder? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and Chernanos alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevder's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane.
Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevder to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade.
I have much to attend to here, otherwise I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
Die in the Wicker Man, I guess.
You are already a dead man. I will not make your people suffer for your actions.
Thank you, Eivor. Your mercy will be rewarded, I'm sure.
Jump up, clutches now, looks like trouble.
Oh, we're going over here, okay. A contract up there. Right, nice.
Does it do as well as they say?
No!
Oh, have you seen Ramon the past week?
Okay, let's go.
They will attack on sight here.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Chanting. It's faint, but I recognize Morgan's voice.
Get her away from me!
There you go!
The mother is communing with the gods on this most holiest of times, and we're stuck guarding the door!
I'd rather be out here, in case the ritual goes sour and we end up as a meal for the gods.
I take it that's just the way I have to go. Yeah, the door's locked. Cobwebs don't scare me. Better swim. Catch your ass game. Was not trying to jump off the wall at all. Just registers that it does. Yeah, cool. Sure. Ah, man. Should have been able to do a double assassinate there, but okay, wouldn't let me again. One second there, just need to adjust my headphones. I could be getting a lot less arrows from dead bodies, even though I've got all the arrow perks and collecting all the arrow perks. I'm, weird. I'm still going the right way, right?
Stepped into Alfheimer.
Sweat and blood, death and birth. Turn this man from beast to earth.
Modron! Stay your blade, or die at my hand.
I should have known Kunon wouldn't have it in him to quarter you for the dogs.
It's a cold bitch who throws her lover to the wolves for old rhymes.
You understand so little. No matter. Let me enlighten you with the fury of the gods!
Alright, here we go. Gonna change my weapons out a bit, I think. I'll stick with these and see what happens. I have no arrows. And they has not given me back any arrows. Ah! Alright. How do you like fire, bitch?
Be still.
It's hammer time.
Gloucestershire in the hands of that Christian, and for what? Your name and some trade routes?
Do you doubt the power of your gods to sway the mind of a man? Teftar is no longer the sellout you believe him to be.
A man will lie to save his skin. When you are gone, he'll gut me and burn my people. The gods showed me this.
Kunon spoke of your vision. The Nordnir spin their fatal threats, but without your plan, his heart would remain unchanged.
Then I have no regrets. But I had a vision of you as well. One of a path that twists like the River Ouse.
A seer's spinnings twist limb and word alike. Prophecy is a river, and we are powerless to fight its clutches. She was fighting to protect her people. But she ground your name to dust. Sullied the honor of herself and her people.
Should I be nice or should I be mean? I'm going to so hard. Do I kill? Do I spare? Do I kill? Do I spare? Do I kill? Do I spare? On one hand, yeah. Yeah, she's only gonna cause trouble.
I cut my own path.
Lord, in his mercy, what sorcery happened here?
The High Priestess Modron tried to kill you.
Why? In God's name, I've done nothing to her.
She feared the Church would use you as God's hammer, so she convinced Kunin to have you killed. I killed Modron, but Kunin lives to burn in the Wicker Man.
Such a waste of life! The devil whispers into the ear of man. But we must ignore his voice.
Modron had a vision of you wiping out the pagans. And Gwynedd is Kunin's bastard. So he simply did it to protect his kin.
Love for one's child is a virtue. But wrath is a sin. How can one entangle with the other?
We all lose our heads when our legacy is threatened. Be that name, kingdom, or child. Now, what of the Witchling?
I'll see that she's cared for. She has no guilt in this.
I will not join your Church of Christ!
You won't have to.
In honor of Modron. I think it was the right choice to kill her. She's done a lot of bad stuff. Pity about the kid. But, yeah. I think killing him was the better option here. World I need. Okay guys, I'll see you in the next video, which will be the conclusion of this. Talk to you soon.